sitting in a tree. I'm a looking at him, he's a looking at me. We're both a praying for sun, we're both a dreading that rain, both a waiting on the whistle from the evening train. He's an old black crow. I see an old black crow settling on down, got a shady little spot outside of town. He's a kicking on back, oh, he's a easing on in. Got his own little shack, got his own little sin. We both got a bone to pick. We both got fat. Both got time to kill. Both got things to do. I see an old black crow, he's a catching the breeze. Well, he's a floating around above the top of the trees. But he's a keeping it lean, he's a keeping it light. He's a living his dream, he's a dreaming his life. We both got a bone to pick. We both got fat and to chew. We both got time. Got things to do. Things to do. Old black crow sitting in a tree.
I was in a little hot bar in Austin back in 1993. I'd been on my way back from California when my truck broke down with me. Oh, I didn't have money for a motor. Damn things, they don't come cheap. So I was banging around that crazy town. I was sleeping in my old heap, and it was hello, Texas. Goodbye, Tennessee. Hello, Texas. Goodbye, Tennessee. I had my old beat up guitar, set it down on my knee. Oh, I tried to make a little money, picking and singing out on the streets. I was putting my words together, it made a lot of sense to me. When I sang my songs about my mountain home, I might as well have been speaking Greek. And it was hello, Texas. Goodbye, Tennessee. Hello, Texas. Goodbye, Tennessee. Lord, Lord, Lord. One day there's this old picker. He come and sit down next to me. He said, son, You know, a Texas songwriter's what you really needed to be. I said, Mister, I like Lyle Lovett. I got nothing against Robert Earl Keane, but I wouldn't write a song about a chili pepper if you held a gun to me. You might be from Texas, and that's all right by me. You might be from Texas, but I'm from, by God, Tennessee. And my pockets, they might be so empty, but that's all right by me. In hello, Texas. Goodbye.